Senators Thom, Tillis and Richard Burr were in Raleigh today, and they attracted a vocal entourage of concerned citizens
with a firm message for North Carolina's lawmakers in Washington,
asking them to do their jobs.
Demonstrators are asking for an independent special prosecutor to be assigned to investigate any possible ties between the Trump campaign and Russia.
What do we want? When do we want it?
Now. With slogans like country over party and special counsel now, the group made their message to the senators crystal clear.
You need to do your job. You need to defend and protect the Constitution. Stop dragging your feet. Don't put party before country.
Burr is currently the chairman of the Senate Intelligence Committee.
But he doesn't support the call for a special prosecutor.
I can't just focus my efforts on an investigation.
We need as full and complete an investigation as possible.
Senator Tillis today had very little to say about it.
What do you think about the handling of the fire of James Comey? What do you think?
It's not the way I would have done it.
It's just kind of like they don't really have an interest in it.
Do your job! Do your job.
One thing for sure, these protesters are not going anywhere.
This was a perfect place to let them know how we feel.
This is not a partisan issue. Wow. This is not a party issue. This is a constitutional issue, and it should be an issue for all Americans.
We live in a democracy. It's our job to come out and speak.